Yo, what's good, everybody? I'm back with another video. It's been a minute. I'm at the gym right now. I'm waiting for Ori. I got my pre-workout, my chocolate-covered protein almonds, you feel me? She's plussing. Ori's on his way, but he's a slow fucking bitch because his legs are fucking so short that he takes forever to walk. So I just have to wait for him and chill. Then we're gonna hit back. Get a crazy pump, protein ball, creatine, y'all. Well, it turns out that was fucking leprechaun Ori. Ori, yeah, he's taking fat shit, so now I have to start without him. But hopefully he joins in. So I'm walking back from the gym and go to the bus home, maybe get some food or eat at home. But I've been noticing that a lot of people, a lot of men, are working out with their girlfriends more now. It's pissing me off. But for real though, would you rather do like insane workouts alone? Like insane, like headphones in, just vibing out, or working out with your girlfriend and just keep taking off the weight and shit? It's a fucking pain in the ass, to be honest. What do you guys think? Alright, that's it for the end of the video, boys. See you later. Subscribe, like, comment, peace.